Active verbal sentence. Simple present tense. Simple present tense. Affirmative sentence. Positive sentence. Example. Andy studies English every day. He studies English every day. The students study English every day. They study English every day. Characteristic of simple present tense, affirmative sentence. In active verbal sentences, the thing doing the action is the subject of the sentence, and the thing receiving the action is the object, while the predicate is verb. Example. I eat vegetables. I is a subject. Eat is a predicate. Vegetables is an object. You drink a cup of coffee. You is a subject. Drink is a predicate. A cup of coffee is an object. They play a volleyball. They is a subject. Play is a predicate. Volleyball is object. We ride a bicycle. We is a subject. Ride is a predicate. A bicycle is an object. He or she or it feeds a cat. He or she or it is a subject. Feeds is a predicate. A cat is an object. I, you, they, we plus verb 1. He, she, it plus verb s. Simple present tense, negative sentence. Example. Maya doesn't work as a nurse. She works as a stewardess. Characteristic of simple present tense, negative sentence. We use do or does plus not to make negative sentence in an active verbal sentence. Example. I don't bring a notebook. I is a subject. Don't is an auxiliary. Bring is a predicate. A notebook is an object. You don't study chemistry. You is a subject. Don't is an auxiliary. Study is a predicate. Chemistry is an object. We don't visit the place. We is a subject. Don't is an auxiliary. Visit is a predicate. That place is an object. They don't tell the story. They is a subject. Don't is an auxiliary. Tell is a predicate. The story is an object. He or she or it doesn't take sugar. He or she or it is a subject. Doesn't is an auxiliary. Take is a predicate. Sugar is an object. Simple present tense, interrogative sentence. Example. Does Mr. Bob work as a chef? Yes, he does. Characteristic of simple present tense. Interrogative sentence. We use do or does plus subject plus verb 1 plus object for interrogative sentence in accusative verbal sentence. Example: Do I learn my lesson? Yes, you do. No, you don't. Do you borrow books? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Do we watch a movie? Yes, we do. No, we don't. Do they have a motorcycle? Yes, they do. No, they don't. Does he or she or it like a carrot? Yes, he or she or it does. No, he or she or it doesn't. Let's do some exercises. Task 1. Identify the following sentences. Which sentences are categorized as active verbal sentences? Task 2. Arrange the following words into correct sentences. Use capital letter and punctuation correctly. Choose the correct answer in parentheses. Thank you.